Google has released a new mobile app in India for making payments simple. This new app, named as Google Tez, is a simple and secure way to pay for things, big and small, online and offline in India. Tez is a payments and commerce app built for India on top of the Unified Payments Interface, UPI standard. One of the most powerful aspects of cash is that it enables you to pay others without exchanging sensitive personal information. Cash mode of the Google Tez app works similar to the cash. Tez users can use cash mode to send money instantly to another Tez user nearby without needing to share private details like your bank account or phone number. That is, people can transact with the simplicity of cash but with added security. Just bring two phones near each other, hit pay or request, enter your UPI PIN and the payment goes instantly from one bank account to another. Cash mode is built using Google's proprietary AQR, that is audio QR technology, which is similar to QR codes but more convenient and more secure. And unlike NFC, it works on almost any smartphone in India, whether Android or iOS. Audio QR uses sound to pair your device with another nearby device. All you need is a smartphone with a speaker and a microphone.